You don't need to babysit me.
Hey, relax, we're just having a beer.
Yeah, which we can do when you get back from the naming day.
Well, you're only in town for a few days. And you know what? It might be a good idea for me to give the whole spectacle a miss.
Why?
David and I had a bit of trouble pulling back around Asta. You know how much we want a kid of our own.
All right, in that case, let's ban all baby talk and order a jug.
Ah, yes.
Did someone say jug? Count me in.
No way, we're just going to sit down and take this. Why don't we fight them on it?
What for? This is fantastic. No more meetings or checklists or angry investors dragging me down.
What's going on?
I got fired.
Oh, Chloe.
No, don't feel sorry for me. The last few weeks have been a major downer. This is the best thing that could have happened.
Yeah, but you put so much into that job.
And I got squat in return. Okay, maybe it was satisfying when things were going well, but most of the time I was just chained to a computer. Now I'm free to do whatever I want. So, drinks, now. Let's do this.
All right.